Your proposal was rejected.
I trust you aren't here to mock me. That'd be a waste of time.
Why did you submit it?
Just doing what I can for the consortium. Part of my job, isn't it?
You know about the Gatekeeper Project's volatility. It's test subjects. Have you forgotten how dangerous the portal tests were?
What are you so worried about, G? I just want those higher-ups to hurry up and act. Wasn't the consortium founded to shut down Lyman? Yet for so long, they haven't made any progress. Why? Are they all on vacation?
Things are not always what they seem. Stop whatever you're planning. I know you're hiding something from us. If the Council finds out, there will be consequences.
Thank you for your kind reminder. Though I suggest you mind your own business, G.
are you doing here? Get lost!
This must be the place. I've got to find a way in.
Searching for clues, right? Sneaky, sneaky! I'm getting excited! Nocturne Maze. I see we got a playboy, huh? Let's go take a looky-look. But, you know, they do have a dress code.
never been to a club.
I can lend you a hand. Leave it to me. There's a surprise waiting. Go to this shop.
Wear something like this, were it not for Ryan.
I bet Ray wouldn't be able to resist.
What?
Never mind. Let's go inside.
Here we are. Let's look around first.
Why? No one should know about this place! Just you again!
Hey!
What's this? I'm coming for you!
It's you. Why are you here? What are you up to? Come, look at this. It responds to your being. You can use it to travel to places you visited. Oh, rather convenient, right?
Why does this feel familiar?
Wait, this is... Ayane, could you check someone out for me?
Sure. Who?
The woman just now. She...
Huh? Woman? I didn't see anybody.
Strange. How could she have missed her? Never mind. We should go back to Lin. As if we have a choice.
All right. We'll have some fun next time. My beauties.
Next time, no funny stuff. Got it. You were just supposed to mention N540. That's it.
Based on Lin's info, this must be the place. This is a pretty desolate area, isn't it?
Many places were abandoned after the Mechanica virus decimated a lot of people. This must be one of those. Let's find the underground entrance Lin gave us. Ayane, the masked lady again.
What? I didn't see anybody at all. Darling, are you getting tired?
Wait, what? She can't see her? Yes, maybe, but let's keep moving. Rusty iron door. I'll need some tools to open it. I should be able to use it to open the door. About earlier.
What's up, darling?
Never mind. Help me check this out.
On it. Synchronizing data. It can record human body data and restore injuries. Seems to be linked to a huge data hub.
A data hub? Right track.
Hello? Testing. Testing. I'm Ryan Flores. If anyone finds this recording, please give it to my sister. Her name is Anne. Anne Flores. The whole situation is more complex than I had thought, but I won't give up. I'm going to keep searching for N540 to help my sister. Based on what the Prophet told me, this place is more dangerous than I thought, but I had to check it out in person.
Let me check it out.
Looks like it's been encrypted with special character patterns. To crack this, we definitely need to find some clues about the characters.
Damn! These things keep coming! I can't keep up!
Anne, be careful! What are these?
Uh-huh.
generator passage Thomas mentioned.
Let's go. Nobody's here. Maybe they're hiding upstairs. Let's go find out. Restore the power.
again!
Hinterland? Anomalies? What is all this? Most importantly... Let's go. Whatever it is, it looks toxic. Let's try to find a way to get rid of it first.
Hun, your caster can't get you far enough to pass through.
We'll have to find another way. Maybe I can use the nearby fans. Let me check.
It must be these eggs that cause the malfunction.